सीओडी बिना दवाई के ठीक नहीं होगा। जी हाँ, डायबिटीज बिना दवाई के ठीक नहीं होगा। जी हाँ, अरे मजाक कर रहा हूँ, बड़ा जोक बोलिए इसके ऊपर। आज मैं नहीं बोलूंगा, आज जो मेरा टेस्टिमोनियल है वो बोलेगा कि पीसीओडी डायबिटीज बिना दवाई के ठीक किया गया। और जितने विमेन जो देख रही हैं वीडियो को, आपसे क्या बोला गया था, आपका पीसीओडी है, आप कंसीव नहीं कर सकते, आपका पीसीओडी है, आपके मेंस्ट्रुअल साइकिल खराब रहेंगे जिंदगी भर, आपको ग्लाइकोफेज, मेटफॉर्मिन, कॉमन ओरल कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव पिल्स खानी पड़ेंगी ताकि आपके मेंस्ट्रुअल साइकिल्स कंट्रोल हो पाए। क्या किया गया, सिर्फ और सिर्फ पेरिफेरी पे काम किया गया, रूट्स पे काम नहीं किया गया। अब मैं नहीं बोलूंगा, आज हमारे साथ मोहिता मैम है, वो बताएंगी आपको उनकी खुद की जो स्टोरी है कैसी रही पीसीओ डायबिटीज की, कैसे हमने उनका पीसीओ डायबिटीज ठीक किया। एंड नाउ शी हैज अ बेबी एज वेल। जी हाँ, शी हैज अ बेबी एज वेल। मैम वी वेलकम यू।
हेलो, थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग मी एट योर टॉक शो एंड आई एम हियर टू गिव अ टेस्टिमोनियल फॉर गुरप्रीत सिंह बत्रा एंड यस आई हैव अ चाइल्ड नाउ।
मैम प्लीज बताइए आपका जो पूरा जर्नी रहा, योर एंटायर जर्नी कैसे रहा, आपका जो पूरा जर्नी रहा विद 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 आर ट्रीटमेंट, विद जीएसबी पैथी, कैसे आपको पीसीओडी था, कब से पीसीओडी था, कब से आपको डायबिटीज था, कितने डॉक्टर्स के पास गए आप, कितना वेट था, कितना वेट कम हुआ, कौन सी दवाइयां खाई आपने, ये पूरा जर्नी शेयर कीजिए आप।
ऑलराइट, PCOD, I was PCOD since my teens when all my friends and the women whom I knew, they were girls then, of course, they were having regular periods. I did not had any period. I was a basketball player in my school and my mother was very worried and she took me to a hospital, Holy Angels in Vasant Vihar, and I was under the treatment of Dr. Surjeev. And there I had hormones. Though I was able to get my periods, but they were extremely irregular for next 15 years. They were to a limit, they were irregular. I can say that 1 month I would get my period. And for 6 months, there was an excuse me, I don't know you. There were times when period used to come and they would not stop. There were times when it will come twice a month. And it was a regular feature all my life. I went to Dr. Lekha, who suggested Diane. And because of my diabetes also, I was suggested Glycyphage SR 1000. And then for the further thing, I went to Max Hospital, where a doctor actually threw all my reports out and said that she, you know, you cannot conceive. I came back home and I was very sad about it. And I had accepted it as my fate. That yes, I really cannot have a child. So, but in year 2014, without any medication, the team Gurpreet Singh Batra actually helped me lose a lot of weight, put me on organic diets, gave me very, very effective therapy, life therapies, and I was able to conceive. However, in my markers, pregnancy markers, they kept on coming negative. I came to know that I was pregnant when I was almost 4 months pregnant, or that is around 9 to 10 weeks. I had lost weight around 40 kilos. And previously also I have shared my testimony with you all of a weight loss. And then I had a healthy baby. During my ultrasounds, all time I was polycystic ovaries with the cyst growing along with my child in my womb. Yes.
Any okay. questions? Yeah. So basically, for the authentication purpose, I want you to please show your diagnosis reports, your prescriptions to the audience.
Yeah, surely. So you can see this is I have maybe having more than 50 ultrasounds, but this is one ultrasound that report from Dr. Varun Duggal, and you can read here both ovaries reveal polycystic syndrome.
Okay.
I hope this is visible.
Yeah, it's visible. We can see that. and show the prescriptions as well?
Yes, I will show you. This is an ultrasound which shows the baby along with the cyst in my left ovary. These are my prescriptions, bundle of prescriptions with the reports. And you can see I was for almost 20 years on this Glyxivage SR and glycomin 500 three times a day.
Okay, right. So, ma'am, I would like to ask you now that what do you think that are medications like, you know, they are the permanent cure for PCOS diabetes? What do you think about it? Medications can help, or the workout, or workout and nutrition can help? What's your opinion now?
Thank you for asking me that question. You can say almost 20 years I was on medication of my life, right? They did not really help me, right? And all the major IVF treatments and XYZ really did not help me. Okay, all the upcoming upmarket promotions that they do really didn't help me. Absolute weight loss guidelines guiding under GSB Academy, and the weight loss that I had, and the nutrition and the diet that was given me gave me not just inner strength to fight with my disease, it made my body strong, and I feel more of a woman now.
Perfect. Very good, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you for guiding the audience. So, offer like all those people who are watching this video, jitne bhi meri jo behne hain who are watching this video. See, main aap logon ko ek baat bolna chahunga. Jis lady ko aap dekh rahe hain, she is my wife, because you can see her on our website as well. She is my wife and we have a daughter as well. So मैंने ये testimonial क्यों बनाया आपको, क्योंकि मैंने मैम से मिला था, मैम को PCOD था, मेरी वाइफ को PCOD था. We had an agreement कि हम पहले weight loss करेंगे, इसको ठीक करेंगे and then we'll plan further. तो हमने वही किया. आपके सामने एक right example है, जो लोग देख रहे हैं वीडियो को, कि मेरे घर में एक example है कि जो बोलते हैं पीसीओडी के अंदर कंसीव नहीं कर सकते, पीसीओडी वेट लॉस नहीं हो सकता, आपको जिंदगी में मेडिसिन खाने की जरूरत है. मैम खुद बोल रही है 20 साल लगातार उन्होंने दवाइयां खाई हैं, बट उसके बावजूद कुछ नहीं हुआ. इवेंचुअली किसने हेल्प किया? जीएसबी पैथी ने, मेरे वर्कआउट ने, मेरी डाइट ने, ऑर्गेनिक लाइफस्टाइल ने. तो ये अपने आप में एक बहुत बड़ा ही एक आंसर है सब उन लोगों को जो कि डॉक्टर के पास भाग रहे हैं और सिर्फ और सिर्फ सिम्टम्स पे काम कर रहे हैं, एक्चुअल जो तकलीफ है उसको ठीक करने के लिए तैयार नहीं है. और इससे अच्छा टेस्टिमोनियल पीसीओडी पे कोई और नहीं हो सकता, जिसके अंदर मैं अपनी खुद की वाइफ को लेके आया हूँ आप लोगों को समझाने के लिए, विद ऑल हर डॉक्यूमेंटेशन दिखाने के लिए, कब से उनको पीसीओडी था, कब से वो दवाइयां खा रहे थे, कुछ नहीं हुआ. और इवेंचुअली किसने हेल्प किया? डाइट ने, न्यूट्रिशन ने, योगा ने, प्राणायाम ने, माइंडफुलनेस ने, स्पिरिचुअल काउंसलिंग ने हेल्प किया. दैट्स हाउ इट इज. Kuch ma'am, would you like to give a motivational message to all those women who are suffering through PCOD diabetes and they think they can't conceive, or they think they can't lose weight, or they think ki jindagi bhar ke liye we have to take medication. Medication is the only solution as per the allopathy, as per doctor, they say medication jindagi bhar khana padega aapko. Jo aapki contraceptive pills hoti hain wahi khani padengi aapko. Example, Dyne khani padegi aapko, ye khana padega, wo khana padega. To kya bolna chahenge aap unko?
It was a horror to me. I had this full box of medicine, and there were people who, like my family members, you know, for them it was a joke. Okay, itni dawaiyan. So I was in confirmed faith that, you know, I can never conceive, I can never have a child, and I had this firm faith. And with so much of medication, when I had a child, when I came to know that I was pregnant, I was already 10 weeks pregnant that time, and it also did not reflect in the pregnancy test kit. It came in the ultrasound that you have a baby in the womb. Okay. And that was an internal ultrasound, because I was having an acute stomach ache, and the heartbeat of the child was there. So the thing is, I changed my lifestyle. I changed my food habits. I followed absolutely diet that Gurpreet Singh Batra gave me. I was morning, afternoon, evening, everything. It was absolutely a mindful eating. That what am I eating? How am I eating? How it is prepared? Is it good for me? And everything. But I am telling you, I am a woman who had to face the society that really you cannot have a child. Okay. I was given absolute rude terms to hear all my life. I was informed, not me, my father also believed that, you know, I cannot have a child. So the first thing he asked me, have you told this man that you have this problem? So the first thing he asked me was this, have you told him? And I was the one who told my mother-in-law, see that this is my problem. So if I can have a blessing of a child, any woman can have it. And I was not, you know, a normal overweight woman. I was an extremely overweight woman. I was crossing 100 that time. Isn't it? Is it true or not? If any time, any day, anyone can come and I can show and I can share you pictures of me being so overweight because, and it was not overweight because I was eating that much. It was overweight because of my PCOD issue. So it can be resolved. You can take guidance from Gurpreet. He's extremely helpful. He will come and sort it out. And the holistic change has to come. It's not that diet badal di, 4 days gym chale gaye, thodi si prayer or thodi si medication kar li. No. It is to come in a holistic manner. So happiness does not come just like that. You have to develop it. You have to inculcate it. And you have to keep faith. Not on others. You have to keep faith on yourself, which I had lost. Anything else that I can speak about which can actually
nothing.
Help?
Thank you. Thanks a lot for your time. And I'm sure this testimonial will motivate a lot of women out there. And they will see this video and they will get motivated and they will definitely contact us for the treatment. Thank you for your time.
All the women should immediately contact who really want to have a child, get rid of this PCOD and get rid of the weight forever. Okay. I wish you all the luck.
Thank you. Thank you. Take care.
Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Bye.